Good day. The potato is a light germinator. After sowing, I half covered this crossing with paper for 5 days. The seeds that have been in the dark are well germinated, and it took less care to keep them moist. These are the plants to breed new varieties. Later I plant these outside on ridges. Several companies are working to improve the world with hybrid varieties of potato seeds. They are talking about sending a bag of seed. Sowing in the open ground has never been successful with me. I always think sowing in the greenhouse is necessary. I don't know if it will still have an average over microtubers that I sow with a corn seeder or a rapid propagation of tubers. It is said about 25 grams of seed per hectare. That's about 40,000 seeds. Then we are talking about 4 plants per square meter. I don't believe there will be any yield from that. Perhaps a solution for some countries, but unsuitable for this. It is a great pity that a hybrid seed company does not rate the usual seed potatoes as well as if we exporting all kinds of diseases. Our seed potatoes that we export are of a high quality and can give good yields. Thanks for watching.